be the best girl band that's ever been on the X Factor.
Rhythmix.
The curse of the girl bands. Always a problem on the X Factor. They never get the public vote.
We really hope that we break the curse of the girl bands.
The act that received the fewest votes. Bad Lashes. Girl band. Candy Rain.
Right, what are we going to do for next Saturday? How are we going to top this performance?
Hello!
Another busy day.
You didn't have time to relax. You only got days to make sure that the next song is just as good as the week before.
You have choreography.
Step into it and you push it back.
Vocal.
It's going to be like a party. So it's 6:30 in the morning and we're about to get on the coach.
Work with our wicked styling team. It doesn't feel like you have a week. It feels like you have 2 seconds to get everything sorted. We'll have to do our own shopping without our mum's help as well.
My bag is full of chocolate cake, American-style sweet waffles.
Egg custard tart. These were so nice, I had to buy two.
She eats like the world and never puts on any weight. I have to sniff a bit of chocolate cake and I'll put on a stone.
Tonight the theme is love and heartache. We don't want to go out there and do a ballad. We want to put our funkiness into it.
Pleading with the public, please give Rhythmix a chance to show girl bands are not dead.
We hope our hard work pays off, and I hope that people vote and keep us in the competition because we really don't want to leave.
You're beautiful, that's for sure. Hey! You'll never, ever fade. Oh, you're lovely. Yeah, but it's not for sure that I won't ever change.
I'm so glad Talisa saved you last week. That was fun. There's great chemistry, there's great energy with these girls. You're like the great fun girls next door. And I think girls are going to relate to you. Gary said you were the best girl band ever on X Factor. I have to agree with him. There's something, this could be the start of something big. You could be the next big UK girl band. I hope people vote.
That song for you because you absolutely smashed it. And let me just tell people at home that don't know, that can't see behind the scenes, what you see on that stage with these girls is what you get. It's real. They are real people, real women, young ladies that girls across the UK can relate to. And they're not standing up there saying, we're going to steal your boyfriend. They're standing up there saying, we are women, let's unite and stand strong.
Ladies, you did such a great job tonight, and I think you should be so proud. I do think that that everyone at home should vote for you, because I would love to continue to watch you grow in this competition.
Girls, fresh and exciting. And you know, the problem in the past with the X Factor is that all the girl bands have always tried to be like the Spice Girls or like Girls Aloud. You are totally in your own lane. Keep listening to Talisa. She's guiding you really well. Well done, everybody.